Hello.
Hello. Welcome to this game. Baldur's Gate.
Dark Alliance.
Dark Alliance.
Why'd you start out like that? Why'd you make it start like that?
I don't know. Gave it a try. Okay.
Okay, before, oh, why'd you do that?
I was trying to pick up items.
Okay. Well, there's a save point right there.
Ow! Hey, see.
Kill him. Oh no.
Yay!
Alright, okay. Now we gotta clean the bedroom.
Oh, there you go.
Oh no, there's no more. Fuck yeah, we took them out. Alright, so we're gonna recall and we're gonna go back to the
kit.
See what we can get.
Many fine deals. What are you looking for?
Selling all this stuff because I do not need it. It's completely useless. Got a lot of amulets. Can I buy? Dang it. Not yet. Will be mine one day. Okay, I'm waiting on you.
Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons. Brought here all the way from
the
sunset.
Ah, it's so much cheaper for you.
Swords, axes, bows.
Oh, wait,
yeah. We have everything you need right here.
I see my potions. Yeah, I sadly gotta.
If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place.
I don't want to buy them, but I was hoping I could get some scale mail armor.
Thank you.
Oh shit. It's a fucking trap.
Shit.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, what the fuck is that? Oh shit, oh shit. What the fuck are those?
I don't know. I thought for a second they were,
What the fuck are these things?
They're probably something the beholder imagined up.
Oh yeah, they can, anything that the beholder dreams up can come into reality.
Mm-hmm. And usually, like, the most common thing is that they make is gazers, which are the little tiny stupid ones. that are can be used as familiars for wizards and stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah. And they have like little mini laser beams.
Nice.
They shoot. And I'm pretty sure they could still use like a disintegrate, which is fucking crazy.
I wonder what's with that.
That's one of the most dangerous things that get hit by a beholder by. Luckily, it's a random roll of like what type of laser beam's gonna shoot out. But you could totally get the bad luck and get a disintegration one. Cause that's insta death, I'm pretty sure. And your body instantly disintegrates, so you can't be revived either.
Ooh, I have a ring of intellect plus one.
Because in D&D, usually for most resurrection things, you need a body. But if you get disintegrated and you're just ash, then you cannot be resurrected. In a traditional sense. There's always other means. Especially through dark magics.
Fuck yeah, I found the box of spices!
This looks important.
Oh shit. They had it in there. Who would have thought they would have had it in this room full of treasure chests?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Alright, so we gotta go back to the save point. I wonder why these things were guarding the box of spices, of all things.
Pretty squishy. There's like smacking pinatas.
Like, you'd figure that the humans would be guarding the treasure.
Or maybe they couldn't trust the humans too, because beholders are also...
Oh yeah, they're very paranoid, yep.
Super paranoid.
Must my misfortune attach itself to you.
I found a box of rare spices in the Thieves Guild that may be what you are looking for. You can have it.
You found them.
It's filled with sand.
You have my thanks, stranger. Please, take this as payment. It's the least I can give you for returning the spices to me.
Nice, nice. Ooh, I got a level up from that.
Oof. I think one of the monster guides is canonically, in a way, written by a beholder. I think that's Volo's guide. I can't remember if Volo or if it was one of the other ones, but there's one of them that's one of the guides that's basically written by a beholder, like researcher.
Should I get Bull Rush now?
Because they're super smart too.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Bull Rush.
The real only real weakness of a beholder is its insanity.
I guess I'm gonna save that point. Unless my... Should have a nice shield now.
Nice.
Word is you're taking on that new thieves guild, friend. Watch your back. And maybe get some armor for it, too.
Please tell me I have a... Do you want this ring of intellect plus one before I sell it?
Nah, I'm good.
Any of these weapons would be sure to stop a thief dead in his tracks.
Yes.
There you go.
Oh, no.
If you're taking on the new guild, be sure
to get
them
off. Kind of gone for a minute.
Thieves have long memories.
I got to buy one thing.
We have many fine deals. What are you looking
for? Waiting for you. Oh, yes.
Yeah,
yes.
There you go.
I wish the yellow was purple, though.
Hmm.
But nonetheless, I'm happy. Okay. So, before we do that... We have not stopped recording, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Just fixing something real quick.
Men.
All right, you good?
Yeah. I'm in.
All right. Oh yeah. That's back in that. Back to the action. Oh, hold on. How do I... Yes. Now I think, how do I use it, though?
By O?
Yes. Ooh. Okay, good. Yeah, it does use my mana. It does use my mana, so... No more giving you rejuvenation potions.
Yeah, big stock of them.
I'm probably gonna need to borrow some.
No, you're not.
Alright, let's go. Oh shit.
Still feel like I'm gonna need the mana the most because I'm the softest.
I didn't know there'd be fucking platforming in this either.
Motherfuckers.
Like I said, I do not remember any of this.
Oh shit, okay. Okay, I'll start here and- Oh, fuck! Let me save.
Wow, okay. How are you supposed to do that? Pay for
this. Okay, now we know we just go straight. At least we could do that together now. I just wanted to see the pattern.
Oh shit, nope, that's not the pattern, it changes. Whichever one's not blinking, we gotta react fast.
Okay.
Oh shit.
I'll avenge you.
Let's make it.
Ah, yes.
Yeah.
I guess we can say I got a rope and pulled you across or some shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'll avenge
you. Oh. You gotta make the jump. Now wait.
I love it.
Wait for me to cross. I think I can take a hit. Yeah, I can take a hit.
Okay.
I'll avenge you.
I don't know why I didn't. I pressed jump.
Ah, shit.
It's pressed too late.
This can't be what killed. This can't be what roadblocks us. You gotta wait till it passes you. You gotta time your jumping right.
You're figuring it out.
Now.
I'll avenge you.
You hesitated. You hesitated.
Keeps happening. That keeps happening.
I wish there was a way to, like, destroy that thing. Now. Go now!
I'm guessing. What? Like
go now. Wait. Go now.
I stopped taking them. Make a run for it. If, I mean, the worst comes to worst, we just gain all the stuff we lost back from dying.
Good lord. Now let's go kill those guys. There's a staff right there. Get that staff. Get that staff. Get the staff. Get the staff of disruption. Heal.
Oh, I'm trying to find the. Okay, I was trying to find the staff. I didn't even know there was another enemy.
Oh, stop! 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 And worry about the enemies.
I
I'll avenge you.
It's really hard to see in the water. Okay.
Worry about the enemies. Stop making me babysit you. Over here. Okay. See if that's... God damn it. I wish you'd find a better fucking weapon already.
It's the Master Staff. There's nothing better than it.
Surely there's like a Master Staff plus one or a Master Staff of Fire or something.
Ah, fuck.
I'll avenge you.
It's really hard to do with two people. Oh god! What the hell did you bring me into? Fucking... Fuck off! I think that should be doing like double damage, you piece of shit. Fuck you, piece of shit.
Get near the save point, get near the save point. Am I charging and hurting them? Okay, yeah. God, I wish you'd level up already. Oh shit, backfire. Poison. Ooh, go to the safe point, go to the safe point. Not too fun. Yeah, you gotta level up.
Huh. Interesting. Make burning hands better. I do like burning hands. General Fortitude, Gentle Immigration. Meditation increases your mana regeneration. More mana.
I say, yeah, and more mana.
Oh no!
Oh no!
But can I unchoose? How do you unchoose?
Come on, let him unchoose.
Let me unchoose. It's not fair. I pressed the wrong. I went down too far. How did X choose or done? Wow. Do I have to take it off of targeting?
No, you got. You can't take it off.
Nope.
Damn. Well, you got.
They make you keep it
faster. Mana regeneration now.
All right. How fast? Fucking sucks. Alright.
Oh shit! These will pay
Waste of a level. I mean, at least it was just 1 point.
Well, 2 skill points, actually.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder why they've been keeping spiders as I wonder why the beholder's been keeping spiders as well.
We didn't save after my level up. Let's die.
We didn't?
We didn't.
I love Avenger. Sure?
We'll see.
Yeah, you
shit.
Leveled up.
Yeah, we did. Fuck.
Now we just gotta kill these spiders again. Surely.
At least we fucked up.
Not once you level up. That's stupid.
I mean, I it makes sense like in that screen, but I wish they, you know, when you're choosing your things.
I don't see how Burning Hand improved at all. Still only doing damage.
It does it, but it has. You have to have it on there for a long time. You have to be like sitting in it because it was fucking up the big spider. That was even before I boosted it.
Jesus.
Also, it's got a group thing too. Sometimes it'll start popping like sixes.
Yeah, this is the Beholder's Lair for sure. Just a lot of traps and a lot of monsters. Oh shit. I don't understand his placement. Gelatinous cube!
You are through, you coated ass.
Surely they're gonna let us.
Maybe they do something if. Yeah, they do that. I don't know what that does.
Those things probably are supposed to be formidable, but for some reason we're making mincemeat of it. There's another giant one.
I think I found its weakness though. It really fucking staggers it. Yeah, I killed it.
Fuck yeah.
Burned to fucking death.
Oh. After we kill the spider. Ooh. I just now noticed. Ooh. We need to do a bye-bye.
Bye-bye.